Hello guys, welcome back again to this channel. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to set your controller joystick in your Steam. So you will able to play Steam games using controller. It's gonna be very quick tutorial. So you need to click on here, Steam, and then go to settings. And then you go to here, controller, and then general controller settings. Because I already set all these settings, basically you need to tick on these configurations, all of them. Once you did all of this, you will able to play the games using controller. Okay guys, that's all. Thank you very much for watching this video. You can subscribe this channel to get more tips, videos, also gaming, mobile gaming. And see you next time. Bye bye.